Hello everybody, we are going to be playing the back. Oh, hello. Hi.
Hello.
We're going to be playing this, actually no, this is Skyblock.
The Skyblock Challenge. You got trees galore, my friend. It might be nighttime, maybe you should sleep real quick.
Go ahead. You got a piggy in your island.
Yes, I got a piggy wiggy like you did.
A piggy. Well, I guess we're even now.
We're even now. We've got a piggy show up. Alright. Oh, can you look over at my place for a sec? Just because I haven't seen. Yeah. That's what I did in my last episode. I like your little off to the side classic style farm. And look, you got a bunch of carrots. And you'll get some wheat here, because that looks, all of that looks ready to go. Awesome.
I got 6 seeds.
Don't fall off. It makes me nervous. Well done. You could probably... Seeds are slower. I would, just if you want advice from me, continue growing seeds some on that side too, because the wait takes longer. Carrots are pretty fast. Alright. When those come up,
so
you'll probably have all the carrots you need, but you'll want to replant a couple just for food purposes.
I will.
Yeah. Alright, you're going to go put some in there?
I might make another
area?
Farm.
Oh.
Somewhere else.
Yes. You can do that.
Possibly.
Do you still have some dirt? I think everything's in your hand and inventory, so, yeah.
Everything
it'll
except
work.
For 2 doors is in my inventory.
I mean, there's no reason you have to get it done this time. I'm not done either.
Exactly.
Just continue harvesting. It'll happen.
Better.
It'll happen. So you have enough. It's what, 3 for a loaf of bread?
It is 3 for a loaf.
So you've got a loaf to get you started.
I got a loaf!
And a couple left over.
Loaf
it!
I really
want to
see when
I'm back
in the video.
Yeah, loaf it up. There it is. And two left
for
your
next. Hey, but I do that gardening
puns now. Oh, leaf it out. Leaf it out.
You said loaf it out instead,
I did.
Which makes it longer.
You should probably. All right. Go
I'm
two.
I probably put the wheat in there too.
So, you probably should. So, the next challenge we're starting, which I've already done mine, as you said, the giant walkway, is a mob spawner. Ocelotdog's mob spawner, if he does what he's talking about, is going to be a lot more complicated than mine.
It is. I'm probably going to do multiple videos building it.
Yeah, I suspect if you're going to do what you want to do, it's probably going to take you three videos to get it up. I think you have stuff over your head. Yeah, there it is.
Actually, I pretty much might as well just cut down these trees.
You should. Go ahead and get them replanted, and then you can stand there and whack at the cobble generator.
Exactly. A tall
tree. Oh, that's a big tree. You're gonna get a bunch of wood out.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's
nice. Yeah. There you go. Going up.
Going nice. Up. So, as you said in the last video, which you watched Piratepappapaul do, if you are watching him, I am planning on doing a pocket edition, a pocket edition thing.
Oh, okay, got this room.
A pocket edition thing.
Yes, we're gonna.
As well.
We're gonna trial test some pocket edition recording and see how we.
And I'm also thinking of doing some Roblox on the PC, if that will work as well, so we might be trying
that. I'm pretty sure we could do.
Well, the thing is the size of the tripod. And the
it's
size
a
posi- of the
it's
PC.
Positioning, because we're literally recording straight from our little camera.
Exactly. We don't have the Elgato thing
like others do, but...
Like Stampy Long Nose and Ashidob
and...
And
Squiddy. I've listed squid.
By the way, you should subscribe to all of those. They are really good YouTubers.
They are, and they're a lot of fun. And when you find things that they do together, it's even more fun. I think they're very funny when they're
I was,
in a group.
During a video, I was watching an action video on him playing Roblox Assassin. Mm-hmm. It is so funny! That epic throw!
Oh, which one? Ashtep?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does some good Roblox.
That epic throw, though.
May I also suggest, if you're a big Minecrafter, check out Snake Doctor.
He's pretty good too.
He does some really fun stuff, and he's very funny. And there are some stuff you'll see stuff with him and Stamps, and him and Ash, and him and Squid. So those are fun to watch. He has a lot of those special ones. And also, He has Super Chach on from time to time, and I find him very funny, too. Like, it's funny.
Bacon!
Bacon! Yep, you got it.
I think you're being drowned.
Yeah, I didn't have to kill him. He drowned himself, so I went down and...
Mine also killed himself. I think he killed himself in, like, a block of wood.
No, it was the tree came up and...
I think that's how he suffocated.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Crap.
I think you are right.
Wow. Why did that
flew
over there?
That flew.
Just acted like a stegosaurus whacking with his tail.
Alright. Oop. So we are talking about, there's a couple series we have not finished. One is Dream Quest, which are probably a couple episodes from being done. I have actually done some prep for that, so we're ready to do that as soon as the feeling hits us. Another is Islands of Eden, which I don't know if we will ever truly finish, but we will keep going, and we're talking about doing some possibly this evening as well. And then we will also get back to our Walking Dead, which is also another kind of don't stick to one home kind of one. We want to keep wandering and traveling.
The goal is, okay, I came up with this goal. The goal is to explore the entire world and then find the lake. And the last episode, we're gonna both get in the same boat. We're going to go like, sail away, which I think is very funny.
Yes.
I got 12 apples at this moment.
That's good.
You have 9.
Well, I've also been eating them. And I got a couple more in my last episode.
I got bounced back from this couple songs.
So that's good.
So I think I know what I'm going to test, Roblox on.
Well,
I'm going to try to test it on Assassin.
Yeah?
Maybe.
Have you done much playing on that?
I played it once for one round, and I didn't like it, but there's a new update, which I think I'll
like it. Oh, well, you should give that a try then.
So I think I'm going to give it a try. I've seen Ashy play it.
Uh-huh.
By the way, my Roblox name is Little Pirate Ninja because I, well... Because
you couldn't get the same name. I think we tried.
No, I didn't try.
Oh, okay.
I got a Roblox account long before I had a YouTube channel.
Oh, that's right.
With you.
That's right.
So, like, type in Ocelotdog, he's like, that's not the YouTube name.
Oh, it looks like you got one down there.
Oh, it's not there.
That's underneath.
So, it's Little Pirate Ninja. Send me a friend request if you want.
Nice. Oh, switch it around in your inventory so we can see how many you got.
That's crafting.
Yes, it is. I do that all the time.
46!
You're getting there. You can put it down in your inventory. We'll see it as it comes. Pop, pop, pop. I love that little pop as they turn into...
Oh, apple.
Oh, did you get that sapling over there? You've got 44. Not that it matters that much.
Not that it matters. That I, really want. I don't actually want
There's
it.
So many.
At all. I'm going to smelt Metronium.
What are you going to do? Make some charcoal? You need to put it up there. Self-sustaining.
Actually, no. Take the charcoal out.
Put the wood in. You can just lift it up and drop a couple in there, too. There you go. Charcoal.
It was going down.
Alright. So where are you going to put your... Where are you going to put yours? Which side
I'm
of your Skyblock Island?
I'm putting it
off
to the side. You will never know until I start it.
Now remember, it's building, don't fall. So you're going to go past your garden?
No, I was...
Or, are you going to fill that up?
I was going to fill this out
first. Nice, that's a good idea. I did a little bit around the back of my house, too.
Well, that's not where you want to expand it.
No, but it needed filling out anyway. I wanted a walkway around the house. I'll probably eventually go all the way around.
I think on Skyblock Challenge is where we do most of the chatting about other stuff. Because it's really boring.
Because other than that, yeah, it's a little on the slow side for us, so it's a good time to just sit and chat about what we've been doing.
Hello, welcome to another Skyblock. This is going to be the new opening to all the videos. Oh, it's going to be another Skyblock challenge. I hope you enjoy this discussion video today.
It's like our own little podcast where we play.
Look at that. That's pretty good. I want to zoom in on that video.
I like it.
That is really good.
I'm pretty happy
compared
with
that. Compared to my teeny tiny little kitty cat fire.
Well, your kitty cat fire is going to get bigger.
It is. Probably going to... Yeah.
We're gonna.
What are you gonna
do?
Okay, go
that way.
One. Yeah. Place the block!
A little there. There it is. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
I know how many blocks it's gonna be in when I run out. It's gonna be 25, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Do I need it to be 30 blocks?
The shadow of your, yes, the shadow of yours is very funny. It's got one whistle. You should go sleep and then come back. Yeah, mine's, I think once I'm done, my,
there we go.
My mob spawner will be shadowing the, spawn home down there on the ground.
That's not going to be nice.
It'll be fine. I put plenty of light in there, so it should be alright.
Morning! Daily punching at the TV.
Alright, careful. You are not crouched.
Oh, why am I even going down?
I don't know. Do you need more materials?
I need more
wood. More material.
The furnace! The furnace!
Fine. It's all good. You got some good charcoal.
I think I know I'm going to be smelting right now.
I don't think you have anything to smelt. Unless you want to turn your cobblestone into smoothstone.
That's what I'm thinking of doing, but I might as well do that later, because I'm going to build a multiple articles. So I can't really get wood that easily, because it takes so long for the trees.
Oh, the sooner you chop it down, the sooner, and plant another one, the sooner you'll get another tree.
Well, the saplings take forever to grow.
Oh, forever. It'll take a little while. Time. Yeah, you'll probably go through, if you're good at chopping and planting, you can get two. And if you actually whack down some of the leaves so they get the sun, they'll regrow at least a whole nother cycle within your video time.
So 25, 28, 6, 27, 28, 29, 30.
So that's the front door of your spawner. Or the next block would be. Yeah, I haven't decided actual dimensions. I should think about that.
Well, it's going to be one of the challenges to go to the nether and die.
No, thank you.
In flat nether.
Oh. I don't know if you guys have ever done a super flat. You could go to one of our other series.
It's the flat challenge.
Flat challenge?
Look at that.
Create your own super flat world.
Go to the nether!
You can even customize what the layers are, which is what we did. Wheat! And then, if you go to the nether, may I tell you, the nether is dangerous enough as it is if you've been, and I'm sure you have if you play. If you do a super flat, there is nothing to hide behind.
Exactly.
It is really dangerous.
I'm going to go make my next piece of bread.
Oh, yeah!
I'm gonna go make my next piece of bread.
Alright.
I'm gonna do baking on a crafting table.
A quick baking. Here we go. Do a little kneading, a little mixing. We'll throw that in and.
So this is how you make bread in Minecraft. Just hammer on the bread.
Hammer on the bread.
Do like a quick.
And there it is. Put it in there.
Another zoom.
Switch view so we can see it.
Another zoom in.
There it is. There it is. Up
That's
your
how
nose
you zoom in.
And a loaf of bread. Great, thanks. Okay.
That's how we do zoo is in the house.
Alright.
That is amazing.
Put it away before you accidentally eat it. Alright. Two loaves. Alright, what do you... how's your wood doing? Nope, there's another tree.
I need another tree.
Oh, there it is.
I feel like I've just been discussing about other things this entire video.
Well,
this is the series where we talk about other things.
Other stuff. Oh, dude. If you fall, you lose everything. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know that.
Then you may want to crouch walking across that then.
I'm taking the risky life.
Well, the risky life means you will have no trees.
What do you mean?
If you die and lose all your inventory, when you come back, all your saplings are happen to be in your hands right now. Then you won't have them anymore.
Yeah, but I planted trees already.
Which means you'll go from 45 saplings to maybe 2 if you're lucky, maybe 3. You might want to store half of those in your chest just for, you know, accidentally falling off sake.
Okay.
And then you're in good shape.
Okay.
Everything else you can get back, because we can. We have cobblestone generator.
No!
What did I say? There goes all your stuff, dude.
Can I go get it?
Nope.
Why?
Because that's the challenge.
All my stone tools and stuff.
Well, go smack some cobble. And a good thing you have a tree that just
grew. I'm not punch cobble.
Yeah, you are. Oh, well, smack a tree and then you can whack it with that.
Feel
what
like
did
I'm
I
playing...
tell you? You jumped. I can't believe you jumped off into nowhere.
I feel like I'm playing Ox Survival Evolved with just punching a tree.
And were you were actually crouching, weren't you? You just jumped off.
I was not.
You didn't listen to me, you fool.
I heard you, I just didn't follow your directions.
I didn't say you didn't hear me. I said you weren't listening. That's different.
Well, I still have all this room.
And you have no food. And you have no...
Yeah, I have food.
Trees. Did you put some away?
You are a liar.
Yes, but if you eat that, you have to start over.
Yeah, but I still have a farm, so...
Good thing. Oh, you crazy, crazy thing. Crazy cat?
I'm not a crazy cat.
You are too.
No, to the chest!
If you got it to the chest, it would have held it off for a second. Didn't do it. Oh, there we're back. It'll pause still, because it always does right after. Alright.
Oh, I could have cheated as well.
Alright, you gonna make yourself a wood one?
I just start from scratch again.
Yes, you do.
Scratch is now so...
You don't need to get everything. You just need like a pick and a...
You need to pick a hole in the
back. Yeah, you might need a hoe. Never mind.
I'm oh, look, farming.
Go grab it. Wait. Up there. Go get it. Don't fall off, but get it. And plant it.
Whee!
Dude, don't play. Can you see your stuff? No, you fell off the other side, didn't you?
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Just wondering if you can see your stuff down there still. Kind of look down. Oh, I'm just going to die again.
Ah!
I cannot tell you how many... Now, crouch. No, it's too far away to see.
Nope.
I'm sure it's still down there, though. It's just too pixelated to see. It's so small. We're a long ways up.
I think that slime just despawned.
Probably. Now, I was warning Ocelotdog, and if you've watched the whole series, I think
Shush.
You've seen us talk about this.
Shush.
He has a history. Oh, more tree!
Shush!
He has a history of falling off.
I said shush! Well, I guess dying was a good... I died for a good cause. I got rid of all the saplings I didn't want.
What do you mean you didn't want? You wanted them.
I had way too many, okay?
Yeah, you could have just thrown them off the side. You didn't have to fall.
How am I such a doctor?
Hey. There, replant.
Sometimes I'm strong.
That's alright, it's fun.
Being a noob!
No, I mean, making mistakes is one of the things that makes the videos fun.
It's seeing YouTubers fail, though.
That's right. Speaking of which, go watch our Islands of Eden. There's a couple episodes that are awesome!
Rage in this game because of you, like I did when I was playing Dragon Escape. Jenna, not record, by the way.
Do you want to...
No, I don't.
Before you make the rest of that, do you want to make some of it into charcoal? Because you lost the rest. There you go.
I only got 6 points.
Yeah, that's enough to use some charcoal.
I'm gonna go
continue.
Stone for a while. Can you speed up? Because I really need some stone.
Ooh.
Oh, 3 seconds.
Awesome, you're in good shape now. No, you can whack away at it, yeah. Though, and
can
you probably
have
leaves over your head.
So I can do it myself?
No, because it... Yep. It takes too
Yay!
Much time.
Yay!
It's not done.
That's not ready
not
yet.
Done.
But
those are. I think
that's
you have
not ready yet.
Another set over there, too, that are done. You can see the orange. Yeah, there you go.
You have to, like, tap it, because if you hold it for too long...
You will knock out the dirt.
You'll knock out the rest of the leaves.
Yeah, that too. Now you're fine with saplings. And you can eat a carrot if you need to. Because they grow
Why would I eat a carrot?
Because they actually grow pretty quick. You'll have plenty by the time you have enough bread, so, you know. So,
see, I told you, I get saplings way too easy.
It's not way too easy, it's good.
But still.
So, you'll finish out the day making cobble. Yeah, I think you're after this, your mob spawner may go 3 episodes, maybe 4. You think? It's possible. But think about this, by the time your mob spawner's done, your gardening challenge will probably be done. Because that's plenty of growth time for your garden.
I have not punched down a sign in a very long time. I need to keep up the tradition. I have 0 experience points, just like the start of the series.
Just like the start. Not like we do much with them in this one. We don't have any diamonds or anything. Can't make enchantments.
Well, we don't get coal either.
No. And that is the best way for getting quick experience. Ooh, pretty sunset.
Let's watch the sunset.
Sunset.
No, let's do a back... Let's do... Okay.
Oh, turn around
to
and...
end up the video.
Turn... Don't... And click. Oh, and when you're done, go collect that apple. Oh, beautiful.
I'm Harry Potter.
You want to call that good?
Not yet.
No, you got more time. You should get some more resources.
Just...
Oh, fine. All right.
That's just an epic sight to
there
for you to click
is
off on.
More carrots. That's got brown tips, so it should be done.
That is done.
Lovely. You got another set of carrots.
I just at least want wheat right now.
Awesome.
4 carrots from that thing.
Good. And there was an apple floating right above you. Was that it? Did you pick it up? No, stop. Look up. Behind you. Turn around. Stop. Left. Up. There it is. It's not floating. You're gonna need it for food. Apples are good. Yep. Oh, your carrots are. You're almost there. Good job. You probably want the apple.
So, I am on 23 minutes, so I'm not gonna do that. So I'm not gonna end it yet.
Alright, then sleep real quick and go whack some more cobble.
Harry Potter, going to bed.
Go to bed, Harry Potter.
Go to bed, Furry Potter.
Furry Potter.
Epic puns. Epic puns with Ocelotdog. I don't do puns that much. I just can't get enough of them.
Alright,
go. Speaking about Roblox, could you please tell me how to throw a knife?
We'll figure it out.
I don't know. I know how to go like, I just can't go like, I do like epic
stab,
knife
but not throw.
I can't do epic knife throw kills.
It's not ready
like
yet. It's not ready yet. Go back to your job.
I can't do epic knife throw kills like
Ash though. Yeah. That's only 25, so you're good. You take another 5.
Come on!
Just
gonna spend the rest of the video hacking it, so.
Probably not.
You got
ready
any
yet.
Discussion topics?
I don't know. What are some YouTube series you've been watching that you've been enjoying that we could share with
Ash
people?
Playing Roblox.
All right. Anything else? Oh, what's the damn one you've been watching?
Octobot Roblox.
No, no, that's Squiddy. Dan. TDN.
Undertale.
Dandertale.
No, it's Undertale.
But the series is called Dandertale. Because
exactly.
It's Dan playing Undertale.
Flaming cobblestone. I'm going to tell you a fun fact about Minecraft. Did you know that magma blocks kill you?
Yeah. We were doing some creative stuff and just for fun and using them for lighting because they look neat. And then we went back in survival and I was like, why am I dying? I'm standing on a magma block. These things are hot.
They don't burn you for some reason, which...
As in, they don't set you on fire.
Exactly.
But they definitely harm you. Yeah.
They're like, you just go like...
They did, however, I think they did actually set my bats on fire. I made a zoo, and I made a bat cave, and I wanted it lit dark, and there he had nice dark light, but
they
hot.
All despawned. No, they all despawned.
Or just died. I think that may be what happened.
Yeah, but there, you did put magma
blocks
in. I did. I don't think that was the best choice.
Apparently not. I changed them. They're gone. I did some dark stained glass on top of glowstone, so it's light but not too light.
Once I get a lot of charcoal, I'm probably gonna smelt all this because I wanna get rid of my wooden house. I want to make it stone-y, like a real kitty cat
like
castle.
Like a little castle.
Like a real. That's how I'm gonna personalize it. The kitty cat castle.
Kitty cat castle.
It's gonna be amazing.
Yeah, I've got somebody. We've thought about when we finish all of the challenges except the PvP, you know, the bridge and the PvP, we're going to personalize our house first before we go.
Ooh, more carrots.
More carrots. I think you just got your carrot quotient.
7 plus 1 is not 10.
Oh, I thought you had more than one. Darn.
No, I planted one, which means I take one back.
Yeah, but sometimes you get 4 from the carrots.
Yeah, but that's pretty rare.
But... I'm getting pretty awful. And I get 8. Alright, are you going to whack some more cobble, or are you going to do a little more...
I have no pickaxe.
Oh. Well, you can make a cobble one now. Did you have cobble? Do you have sticks? Crashy, crashy. Alright, go build for a few more minutes, and then we'll call it a day.
Speed up the crafting.
That's why I spent all my time building a wide walkway with fences. I don't like dying.
Yeah, why don't you do I? Things have to happen. I took one for the team, mate. I took one for the team. Bro.
So what's your plan here?
Oh yeah. Okay, at least that's
Are you trying to fill underneath?
I'm trying to do a water grinder as well. I built it really badly at the beginning.
Yeah, if you want it underneath, you gotta not... You're gonna have to take those ones out.
I have built this really badly. Because I need them to, like, walk into the mob spawner!
Stay proud. No jumping.
Because I need them to walk into the most one, but I also need them to drown so that they're
Well, they don't walk in, they spawn in. It's dark.
They spawn in, they walk in the water, they go
and
then
they get
pushed
down to the end and drown. Yes.
Yeah.
So you need it to flow and then go to a deep enough, 2-block deep spot so they'll drown.
Yes.
Alright.
Or 2-block, high spot.
Well, the water depth has to be 2 blocks, right? Where they fall.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So it's got to be fairly tall, doesn't it? Overall, either or it has to. Either that needs to come along and step down, right?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
6 blocks high.
I don't know if that's necessary, but all right. You're not current.
about.
How do you remember? I actually believe what you gained. You came to get a bunch of stuff in the last 20
minutes. What do you think it's better to do? Start fresh from like your house and everything and stuff? Or to start like fresh in a whole new world, a whole new Minecraft?
It depends. Every once in a while it's nice just to have a new world because you have a whole new options of places to be. There's
I like starting fresh.
Fresh.
I like fresh in the world.
You can start a whole new mine, there's gonna be new ores and things to find, you know. It's nice. Alright, you wanna call it?
Yep, we're gonna call it at 13 minutes, so awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is Furry Potter signing out.
Bye. Alright guys, join the Piratepappapaul team. See ya!
Yeah.